I was walking down the beach one dark and stormy night. I came upon a whorehouse with its red light shining bright. I walked up to the welcome mat and knocked upon the door. Who should answer but a lovely Chinese whore? She wore a pink kimono, it was open at the front. I swear I could have counted every hair on her curly cunt. She asked me what I wanted. I found my voice at last. All I want from you is a piece of your lovely ass. She took me to the bedroom and I laid her on the floor. I swear I must have pumped her 100 times or more. And when I felt it coming, that feeling was so grand. Then I woke up in my sailor rack with my pecker in my hand.